Hello everyone, Greg Dziewonski from Performance Krav Maga. Today I'm going to show you how to execute a sidekick, okay? So, a couple things that you want to pay attention to is, number one, it's called sidekick because it comes from the side, so make sure your foot is sideways on a wave master. If it's not, okay, that means something's off with your kick. And the only way to really do it is by pivoting, okay? So when I'm starting the kick with my foot in this position, by the time I end the kick, I have to be turned the way that the heel of my foot shows the direction of the kick, okay? And as we know, all kicks start with the chamber, right? But for the side kick, instead of chambering straight, I'm gonna already chamber a little bit off to the side, okay? This is gonna help me with turn. And I'm going to divide this kick into two parts when I'm learning it. So number one, I'm gonna bring my hands, okay, up, and I'm going to chamber, and I'm going to make a half of the turn, and then I'm going to kick and finish the second half of the turn, okay? So watch that foot. So it's one and two, okay? So this is done in two parts. I'm chambering and making half a turn, and then kicking while doing second half of the turn. So one and two, okay? You learn like this, it's much easier, but then you wanna do it in one motion, okay? So from here, and you always coming back the same direction and bring your leg back, okay? So one more time, and come back. Try it. Thank you for watching and see you next time. Keep up.